Alright, so here's how to get all the keys on World 2, Stage 4. So for some reason we're facing the wrong direction at the beginning. I have no clue why. So you just get that first key by hopping along the path. Make sure you time your jump right or you could miss the key. It's not too hard to get though. So these next two keys are in little kind of alcoves, I want to say. This first one's smaller, but the second one you'll have to turn a bit to get it. Because we just hop right over here, and there's the key. Then we fall down. Careful, there's some mushrooms. These little stairways, and there we go.